I'm Marquis Matt for Smart Trend News. Shares of Pinnacle Airlines opened lower, but have added back most losses to trade down fractionally after the company was reportedly initiated with a buy at Dahlman Rose. The firm had a price target of $8 on company shares. The stock opened down 6 cents at $5.06 and shed 3 more cents before buyers stepped in. Shares have added back 7 cents to trade down 0.39% at $5.10. I'm Marquis Matt for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, visit us at our website, TradeTheTrend.com, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.